Or whatever, he had something there at the shop that he actually got to draw on home. But I, you know, just done up the idea and everything, and he came up with the actual drawing.
get a picture. The picture that, that's at the house, me holding the baby, that baby. I should have brought it.
That was that reunion.
No.
Reunion of what? 80. Okay. Was it 82? Because Dathan was a little old bitty fellow.
No, that was when we went up there. That was 78.
Mini.
Huh? When we went up there.
No.
Sarah, y'all go back. He looks just like an elder. He lives in Joliet, Illinois.
Just like it, boy.
Oh, you
don't
get a picture.
Illinois too close, eh?
Yeah, that's
that's too close for comfort, eh? Tara wasn't able to make it this go around.
I didn't say that.
But anyway, Lethal and Shantae. Both of them together. You come up with a towel.
She really does. She always looks like a dad.
Yeah.
But you can tell her
and like Uncle Drew C too.
Does he?
To me, he favor Uncle Drew C a lot.
Everybody always tell me that I look more like Uncle Pretty's son than Pop. They knew he was a Bailey and I was a Bailey and stuff. That's your daddy over there, right? No, that's my uncle. Uncle Pretty.
Yeah, that's the spin image. You look like your mama. Just like your mama. You just told you. AJ here.
I want somebody that Nino look like is Misha.
Shut up.
Hey, you know Papa J.C. used to call her Nino. Before she get fighting mad. Nino?
AJ. AJ.
Hey, he called her Nino and called me Kennedy.
Kennedy, you
showed me. Yeah. My mom and dad, you call me Kennedy too.
Anisha and Keisha. I'm afraid I always call her Keisha. Dad called her Anisha. It's a M.
Well, he called me Taffeta.
He called you what?
He called me Taffeta for the longest.
Taffeta.
I said, you do just fine calling me Boo Red. Just call me Boo.
Call me Taffeta.
He never did get none of his grandkids' name right. He's coming Taffeta.
And now, who nicknamed you Boo Red?
Mama.
Hello.
She said there was a choice between Boo Red and Tater Head, so I said, I'm glad you chose Tater Head. I said, Mama said it was a choice between Boo Red. I used to ask her, somebody can call me Boo Red. She said it was a choice between Boo Red and Tater Head. I said, thank you for Boo Red. Then my head was shaped like a sweet potato. So don't feel bad. You're not the only one with a deformed head.
I knew it was coming. I bet that.
Hey, come on,
you know.
I knew it was coming.
Have you ever looked at any of your childhood pictures?
Oh, I got one. Oh, wait a minute. His daughter got it. What you got, a head like that?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Why didn't y'all shake that baby head?
She got that head.
Oh, she got it on. Her mama got a big phone.
Nah, but she got
two. Like
yours.
Where her mama?
She only got one.
Only got one. Don't add no S to it. Ain't no S to it. It's only one.
Tori got three.
Tori got three.
Keisha
got three.
Two. I think.
You see, we
grandkids come with all their kids.
Yeah.
We
don't
have any deals now.
IG.
It was what, like?
IG.
I don't know.
It
I think
was
like
50 something that one of them, mom and them funeral.
Yeah.
I don't know. How long? But y'all, something I realized.
7 years, because Kitman was just born, and Angela didn't make it to the funeral.
It seemed like all the granddaughters, their name is the last letter in their name is A. All these great-grandmothers.
I got one. And,
oh, y'all haven't seen his one. Look just like Marla and my
granddaddy.
Can't you see that gray hair?
Tony, how old are you?
39.
Hey, you're only 6 years older than me.
Evidently.
I think somebody.
Huh? You say he's 39?
Yep. Be 40 years old.
You seem like you're way much older than that.
I don't know. I guess because I tried to hang out with George, and he didn't want me to hang out with him. That had to be what it was. Let's see, George. George turns 3 years older than I am. He's actually 2 and a half.
Ain't got no gray hair, no nothing, man. That's, you know George, you know George. That's George.
One or two gray strains.
George ain't got no gray hair.
And, you know.
Brother got all of them.
One or two gray.
Yeah, I'm looking at your head. I said that curly black hair.
Look at Kenny rolling his eyes.
He can't wait. He can't wait.
They rub it in and stuff there.
They got that. I'm gonna be just like you when I get to going about your age, because mine's is getting close too. I'm coming up there with you.
I'm 25.
I'm coming up with you.
I got about 5 strands. I'm 33. Yeah. I got 2 colors.
I tell you what, let's hold it down and pluck them out. And
y'all
go back and see her this time next year.
Next year, she's going to have a whole patch over here. A whole patch.
That's what I've been threatening to do to this one. Hold her down and pluck out the rest.
Yeah, you pluck out one with 5 going in the same spot.
Yep. Hold her down and pluck it out and go back and visit about this time next year.
See, y'all wrong.
Put your hand back on, man. Put your hand back on.
As long as it don't get gray on the face before it's time, I'm happy. Okay,
J.C. Bailey's grandchild, him and Toy.
All daddy will holler, Jake. Hey, Jake.
Come on, boy.
And see, you know what? You did good, because my mother didn't like children that were dark skinned.
Hey.
He only liked yellow.
He did it because I looked just like him.
That was mama.
He did it because I looked just like him. That's all.
I was colorblind.
No, my mama loved me now.
Oh, she loved you good when you were sucking them teeth.
No, mama loved me. She liked it black.
I said,
Papa had his own cereal and his own food and stuff.
Yeah.
Them two were the only one grandkids that they could go get whatever they wanted. We'd be like, all right, Papa, I'm going to get y'all everything.
Papa's
going to get some more.
Next day,
what y'all doing messing with my stuff?
Next day, you got a whole brand new box. Sit on top of the fridge right here.
Take them, they go get on the pickup truck, they be gone. Me and Peter be sitting up there shelling peas, shucking corn. He be like, how come David and Toya ain't got to do nothing? We be doing all the work. Just small rats.
You can't do nothing about that.
He on the bike.
Bye,
Dad.
Looking through the windshield, I mean the steering wheel. Shop this morning. Yeah, we was in that long line waiting to get our hair done. That's why we so late. He don't remember me. I think Reginald remember me, but he didn't remember because he was a baby, you know, down there.
Look at that water gun. That's
what
I need to carry
the hell out. Go take you a break and sit down over there in the shade.
Mom them had their favorite reunion in Arkansas.
Yeah, I can tell
something
good
on your day. Somebody told me to do it on the
day. I felt sorry for him, though. Oh.
Before she says something good, she got to say something.
Up a mind, that's what it was. I ain't ready yet.
Then you never have to take it. Oh, lazy child. You've been lazy ever since you got in the room. You're lazy before you got in. You've been lazy ever since. You're too lazy even coming to the world when you were supposed to.
I see I've been trying to get here all the whole time.
You're going to sleep.
Lady, I'm gonna push the button.
I guess it's that time.
I feel so sad.
But I remember them taking it out of the head. Like, your mama gonna have it. I'm like, yeah, right. She go there every night.
But the doctor said, that road is just too bad for us to
If Papa was driving, going over that steep hill, we should have made you go add that bag up. That thing make your stomach drop. And Papa used to flop. He wait till he gets to that hill and speed up.
Wait a minute.
Papa, Papa would drive one day. We were on the back of the truck. Papa hit that hill. We were up like for life. Papa going to throw all of us out of his truck. Wait, just good till he got, he started hill coming.
Yeah, boy.
And he be creeping. Just creeping. All the way till he see that hill.
Can't let you have that. Can't let you have that.
I'm on cool when he come to come into church.
So that day, he coming that daddy. He coming there like he's back. He got that suit on and if he ain't got that hat on, that hat cocked his back. I'm gonna tell you one thing I say about that.
About his dentures when his gold teeth bling bling. Papa was bling bling and he coming there down securing that gold to the
show. Daddy out there to feel dad coming in. Ooh. He just like it. Wait a minute. You let him put that suit on in the sucker
on Sunday. That's the
grand.
That head was up, boy. He had a new walk. Everything, boy. Look at that, boy. Oh, boy. Y'all be my dad. That was my dad. Y'all stop talking about my dad. Look, don't y'all talk about my dad.
And now, the best part about it, somebody mess around and get him tickled.
Oh, he be about to slap his leg off.
He'll step right in the same house with us, and he'll
keep trying. How you doing?
Wait a minute. Now, nobody can beat dad praying.
Oh, Lord.
That's what I'm doing. Nobody can beat dad praying, because I know it was 10 of us lined up on that bench. And we were counting how many times he said, Heavenly Divine Father.
Until
we ran out of fingers, toes.
Until something came along and touched us on the back.
I saw the tip of it. Yeah, we were lined up in that bed.
We'd be back on the back.
When we see Daddy get up and pray, we'd be like, oh, God. Like this. This is gonna be the longest prayer.
Like
I mean, we were like this.
We're
just
still,
going
we're
down.
Still,
you
good
for
we're
down
still,
for
Papa.
Heaven, Divine Father.
Heaven, Divine Father. And he said it one time, 100 times. Mm-hmm. 100 times.
In one prayer.
In one prayer. And we was like, oh, God.
I want to thank you for my mom. You brought us over many years. Heavenly Divine Father.
Everything was Heavenly
and every time he said, Heavenly Divine Father, somebody will raise up a straight. Your dad and your mother. All of us, we was just a little.
We'd be like this. We'd be dead, but we'd be hunting each other.
Look group, boy. Look group.
We finna count.
Linda.
There he is.
But he can't do no
work. That's the youngest.
Joe Junior. He probably still remembers it. We had this minister that was visiting. He was assistant minister, Reverend Hunt. You know he never would get up and say nothing.
You thought you were looking at the same one.
But when he would get up and say a prayer.
Yep, that's
Joe
the oldest, that's the youngest.
The man prayer, complete prayer. And he said, Lord Father, I wonder who house I'm going to eat at today. And bless the cook.
Go ahead, let's get together. Mama, Daddy, Jane, Leanne, Baby, Francis, all the kids.
Shout out.
throw a little gift bill out to the house. Ooh, yeah.
Look, I ain't know who you were, bro.
Mad. Now, you wouldn't believe Mad married to a minister now. But see, their minister used to come when it was their time to come to the house to eat dinner. When Reverend Hunt would come, he would be the last minister.
I'm
going
to problem for y'all. This gas on progress.
I have to stop taking pictures, so I didn't want to take pictures of people taking pictures.
you got the preliminary shots. You got all the preliminary shots.
Yeah, I got the shots from last year.
I mean, y'all
before.
Don't ride on that pole. Yoo-hoo, baby, don't ride on the pole.
Oh, you trying to make it fall down on us or
something? Yeah.
And I'm right up under this big pole.
All right, now you're getting a break. You've been doing that for the last 30 minutes.
Am I in the way, y'all? Back to the back car again.
He's wearing the right shirt.
No, he's tired. That's right. That's right.
Yeah, she can go in and have the wedding dates and all that.
Don't put your weight in there like I did. I just don't print up.
I'll put a picture of her and everything.
Okay, now the children.
Maybe have your chance.
Gentlemen, children. First of all, we'd like to welcome y'all to 2002 Baggy Family Reunion. Yay! Yay. Yay. So going by the order. First, we will go by opening prayer by Reverend Jenkins.
I can't remember his name.
Let me know his name.
He should slap you.
Lay hands
on the bridge. Let us all stand.
Yes.
Catch someone close to you, just grab a hand or your hand on the shoulder.
Well, I'm going to give you that.
Let us all meditate. Let us all combine our spirits together and pray to the only God we know. Our Father, the Father of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, the Father of all believers in Christ Jesus. Yes. We stand before you once again, our Father, and calling on you. There is none other. We ask your blessing on this family, our Father, yes, and friends. Please give him and mercy. We ask you to bind them so close together that one cannot fall from the other. Yes. Give that love that runs from heart to heart, our Father. Please, sir, look in and mercy. We ask your blessing continuously, our Father. And we thank you, our Father, for those that have gone on in this family. Please, sir, look and have mercy. Help us to treasure the members of them, our Father. Please, sir, look and have mercy. Enable us, our Father, to come together time and time and time again. Please, sir, look and have mercy. And as we journey, our Father, back to our different homes, please, sir, drive along with us that we reach our destiny safely. Please, sir, look and have mercy. Continue to bless us with the blessing we stand in need of. Please, sir, have mercy, our Father. Not only on this Bailey family, but on all families all over the world and country. All of us need you, and none of us can get along without you.
Yes.
Please, sir, look and have mercy. This prayer, as always, we pray in Jesus' name.
Yes.
In Jesus' name. Amen. Let every heart say, amen.
Amen. Amen. Oh,
boy.
sweat line.
Next, we're going to light candles in honor of those who have gone on before us. And what I would like to do is for each, if there's anybody here that has someone they want to honor, just stand up and just say their name so we'll know, you know, who you're talking about and how or they relate to you. Since it's more of Mama JC as well as here, y'all really don't have to stand up because y'all know where y'all fall in. But there are some here that we don't actually know. And we would like for y'all to stand. And